Hi, my name is Buddhika. I live in Kandy, the central hill country of Sri Lanka. Today I work as a digital storytelling trainer. My journey into the digital media started at Kotmale Community Radio, when UNESCO started the Multimedia Center in 1999. At that time, I had never touched a computer before, and I began my venture into the digital world. At Kotmale, I learned many things. I learned all about radio and how things are done in radio station. I made my first web page when I was in Kotmale. Eventually, I started teaching computer for others as a volunteer. In 2005, I got the opportunity to participate in a workshop, something called Digital Storytelling, conducted by UNESCO in India. At that workshop, I learned about the art of digital storytelling. The digital storytelling is simply telling a story using multimedia technologies. These stories are very short and only lasts about 2 to 3 minutes. After that workshop, I started teaching others what I have learned. So I became a digital storytelling trainer. At present, I work for a project called Tell Radio. At Tell Radio, we are trying to promote digital story among ordinary people to use it as a creative way of expressing themselves. Digital story promotions is done by mostly through our website. We have conducted digital storytelling workshops for various groups, like school students, government officials, NGOs, and community groups. By giving this training, we encourage them to use IT resources more creatively and help them to express themselves to the world. We believe that digital stories can have various uses. At the end of each workshop, we discuss with participants how they are going to use this technique. This is a very important session, the workshop. Digital storytelling workshop was a wonderful experience for me as well as for the participants. At most workshops, the participant doesn't know anything about multimedia or computer. But at the end of the workshop, it makes me really happy to see each and every participant expressing themselves using digital stories. I believe that it remains very hard for some communities to be hard in societies, and throughout DSTs, I can in some way help them to be heard.